Music is an art form that comes naturally to the Nagas. Alabo Naga and band, Purple Fusion, and Clueless Attention of Nagaland are few names that have made their presence felt internationally and inspired many upcoming rock bands. Dimapur's We the Giants is one such indie rock band. The band members include Kevi Pucho, vocalist, Lima Mongro, guitarist, Yankum Jinger, drummer, and Ayan Jamir and Maya Sumit Imchen on the bass guitar. We the Giants was born when various band members teamed up in 2013 before the Hornbill Festival. The band has gained popularity in a short span of time. It clinched the first runner-up title at the Hornbill Rock Contest at Kohima.
Music always played a very big role in my life. And as a vocalist, I was always interested in singing. And, you know, and it was not always about the popularity or the fame. You know, I just love the concept of the art of music that is, you know, that really encourages me or really motivates me in my life.
The band recorded its first song, the straight-up rock track, Young Heart, at Element Indie. Music means everything to these youngsters. After finishing their routine work, they spend hours jamming together, honing their skills in pursuit of their dreams. They are committed to making a mark in the international music arena.
I watched a concert of John Mayer, and I really fell in love with his guitaring, and that's how I started playing. And I think I seriously started playing, you know, like giving my heart out playing. I started on the year 2010.
Nagaland is possibly the only Indian state which has formed a separate government department called the Music Task Force to support and promote the huge talented pool of local musicians.